In the beginning, God created the heaven and the earth. And the earth was formless and void. The Spirit of God was hovering over the deep. And God said, "Let there be light." And there was light. And he said, "I beheld the earth, and lo, it was without form and void, and the heavens, and they had no light. She is empty and void and waste, and the earth melts, and the knees smite together, and much pain is all in all our loins, and the faces of them gather blackness. And by the word of the Lord were the heavens made, and all the host of them by the breath of his mouth. For he spoke, and it was done. He commanded, and they were created. And thou sent forth thy spirit, they were created. And thou renewest the face of the earth. And God said, let there be light. And there was light." For the people that walk in darkness have seen a great light. And they that dwell in the land of the shadow of death, upon them are the light shine. And in him was life, and the life was the light of men. And the light shines in darkness, and the darkness comprehended it not. Again, a new commandment I write unto you, which thing is true in him and in you, because now The darkness is past, and the true light is shining. For lo, the winter is past, the rain is over and gone. The flowers appear on the earth, the time of the singing of birds is come, and the voice of the turtle is heard on our land. While ye have light, believe in the light, that ye may be the children of light. And he said unto them, is not my word like fire, declares the Lord, and like a hammer that breaks rock in pieces. Move out as heralds of his grace, to the north, to the south, to the east, to the west, row by row. Go to the gallery. Yourself. The atmosphere is charged for healing, for restoration, for deliverance, for blessing, for breakthrough. Don't waste this opportunity. Don't miss this moment. Be prayerful. Be in the spirit. Gallery, please. Take out your program. We sing the first stanza. Everybody, let's go.
Silent night, holy night, all is bright, all is kind. Round your patchy mother and child.
Keyboard. Put the keyboard in the highest volume. Raise your candle. Keyboard. Put the keyboard in the highest volume, please. Begin to believe God for something. Command your light to shine. Command your glory to manifest. Command the grace of God to come from one generation to another. For the Lord used a prophet to bring Israel up from Egypt, and by a prophet he cared for them. Jesus looked directly at them and asked, then what is the meaning of that which is written? The stone which the builders rejected has become the capstone. He says, arise and shine, for your light has come, and the glory of the Lord rises upon you. For see, darkness covers the earth, and thick darkness is over the people. The Lord rises upon you, and His glory appears over you. Nations will come to your light, and kings to the brightness of your dawn. Oh, lift up your eyes and look about you. All assemble and come to you. Your sons come from afar, and your daughters are carried on the arm. Then you will look and be radiant. Your heart will throb and swell with joy. The wealth of the seas will be brought to you. To you the riches of the nations will come. Heads of camel will cover your land. Young camels of Midian and Ephraim, and off from Sheba we come. Bearing gold and incense, and proclaiming the praise of the Lord. Stanza 2. Sing it out. Of the Lord, as the water covers the sea. For God, who commanded the light to shine out of darkness, and shine in our hearts, to give the light of the knowledge of the glory of God in the face of Jesus Christ. And that is the grace that we enjoy. That is the grace that we embrace. And that is the grace that is our heritage. And the glory of the Lord has shined upon the face of Jesus, and we become the children of God. Stanza 3.
Silent
choir.
Holy night. Sons of God. Love
everybody sing. Wave it to the right, to the left, to the right, to the left, to the right, to the left, to the right. Let it continue, right and left, right. Let the keyboard be louder. Begin to pray. Your light begin to shine. The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make His face to shine upon you. The Lord be gracious unto you. The Lord give you peace. The Lord lift His countenance upon you. Be gracious unto you now and forevermore. We take the last stanza. Keyboard.
Night, holy night,
wondrous star, heels high.
We won't go.